This is a shout out to my friend Stephanie.